Фатмата was shot on Wednesday, the 19th of April. The Ministry of Interior claimed that the policeman fired because there was a scuffle between the driver and the policeman. This was not true. Abubakar was there. Others were there. There was no scuffle. It's a lie. We want justice for Fatmata. We want the people in Macedonia to fight with us. We want to know the truth. Why did the policeman shoot an unarmed young woman?